no amplification to this.
You're the only
What time is it?
Time to roll.
Six? So this is the 6 o'clock song. Woo! You're getting behind!
Oh no!
Okay. This is our sound engineer, Bobby Anderson!
Yeah.
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 gas. We're only like a quarter of the way through.
Third.
You got coffee? More coffee? Okay, yes. So, basically, we gotta keep this flowing. Okay, so I wanna play a song. Which one do you wanna do first?
Let's
do
that one.
Yeah. Okay, so I met Sean at a Wilco show. It was a festival.
Yeah, it was back like when, street scene or something.
Yeah, street scene was a thing. And Sean Van Nickel Creek was playing, and Switchfoot was playing, and REM was playing.
And Wilco.
And was it like Macy Gray?
Yeah.
And
like on two stages, just kind of off of each other.
Yeah, they were like side of each other.
Yeah, remember you guys were like crying out your amps during your show.
Check this out, John.
I was really stoked. We met afterwards backstage and said, hey, we look the same
kind of,
we should be friends.
And that was just as simple as that.
Yeah.
And our love for coffee.
Yes. How much coffee have you had today?
I've only had two.
You gotta pace yourself.
Yeah, I don't want to just blow it all the first round. Okay, well this is a song called Up Against the Wall.
Yeah!
Comes down. Okay. So we've done this, we've forgotten like every time.
I want to grab a photo. Should we get this way?
Can we get everybody?
Yeah. Before we do that, I just want to point out, not only is Keith Tuck a great person, he's playing on an exercise ball, so he's getting he's getting qualitatively better every moment of the show. Okay, sorry, I just wanted a side note. Total side note.
Yeah, let's line
up. Can we flip the lights on for one sec?
Okay. You want to do the background?
Yeah. So we're going to get a picture with all y'all, if that's okay.